today doctor's planning is to take the hair from the donor area and do back, give you density. They give you density at the crown area, and then moving downwards here from the crown area and moving upwards towards the mid scalp. So here the hairline looks pretty good, very dense of hair. So we will not do any planting there. So the planting is focused from the mid scalp here and then from the mid scalp to the crown. More on your crown because your crown density is very less. Yeah, okay. So donor density is good. You've been a hair transplant doctor. Part of it is like being a barber. You have to shave. So I'm like a barber shaving your hair now. Oh God. You alright?